健美的身材又不想待在无聊的健身房吗？欢迎收看 L.A. 一把抓 This is Tsou L.A.结束，那么新的一年2009年呢，您的新希望是什么呢？相信呢，希望身体健康呢，应该呢是在你的这个新希望里面其中之要，甚至呢很多人呢都是第一要件，因为身体健康真的是太重要了。那么呢，如果说呢你觉得呢不想在一般的这个健身房里面运动，因为比较枯燥无味的话呢，今天呢我们来到这个健身房呢蛮特别的、哦、那么今天呢这个健身房呢叫做 Rock Creation。 那么为什么叫 Rock Creation 呢？等一下告诉你。那我们可以看到呢，现在在身后呢是这个热身的地区，这跟一般的健身房呢是差不多了，但是呢其他的地方啊，继续跟我走，其他的地方呢你可以看到是一片一片的这个墙面呢，这个墙呢是干什么？就是给我们用来这个攀岩用的啦，就是室内攀岩。那室内这个攀岩的运动呢现在是非常的流行啊，因为呢它不仅可以达到健身的这个效果，它也呢觉得会让你觉得非常具有娱乐性啊。所以呢在这个还没有尝试攀岩之前呢，因为我是个很典型的初学者，所以呢一定要请教这个老师跟专家们来看看有什么样的安全事项我应该要注意的。
室内攀岩是一种很不一样的运动，比起一般上健身房运动一成不变的有氧或重量训练，攀岩不但可以锻炼肌肉的耐力以及柔软度，还能训练思考力。而对于初学者来说，专业教练现场教学是绝对必要的。透过攀岩训练，学员能学会如何正确的使用攀岩的装备措施，安全的攀岩。
好的，我们现在呢就要请教这个老师的，那个老师呢他叫做 Annie， 那他非常呢今天呢非常荣幸的能够请到他来跟我们讲解一下这个室内攀岩的一些诀窍跟一些安全该要注意的事项啊、哦。Hi Annie，Hello。First of all，Happy New Year。
Oh， thank you。
Well， I know it's a New Year. Apparently a lot of people have New Year resolution. They want to get fit and then they want to probably try something new for their workout routine.、Mm-hmm. So can you tell us what's so different about rock climbing?
I would say that the main difference is that it becomes a lifestyle. Mm-hmm. So people have more motivation and more incentive to come back in、mm-hmm. because they're always challenging themselves and always trying to get better and better.、Mm-hmm. Instead of just thinking about coming back in and using a、mm-hmm. treadmill, they're thinking about a specific route or a problem that they want to send and they want to finish. The workout itself is also good. You get the cardio, you getsomething better than weight training because you get a lot of power build up in your muscles. Your body fat percentage drops significantly, your muscle mass builds, flexibility grows. So all those things are really good. But I would say the best thing is that it gives you like motivation. The kind of people who commit to it and dedicate the time to it are the kinds of people who excel. So you could be a child or you can be an adult. Anyone can kind of jump in and do it as long as you are...not afraid of heights. And then if you are afraid of heights, you can condition yourself out of that. So yeah, just anyone who has that kind of commitment、okay. can do it.
What kind of classes do you offer here?
We have, we have some programs for children where they can come in and we belay for them.、Mm-hmm. Belay meaning we hold the rope for them while they climb. Then otherwise we have...like a fight gravity series, which people from 12 and older can do. Mostly adults do this, where they learn how to belay, and then they learn climbing techniques.、Mm-hmm. Things like hands and foot placement,、mm-hmm. Straight arms, flagging, and that kind of thing.、
Mm-hmm. So I would say this is a good、sports for friends. Like they can all come together and enjoy it.
Right, yeah, or a good sport to make friends at、right. as well.
攀岩除了自我锻炼体能和耐力，还得有 partner 担任确保者，也就是 belayer 绳伴。攀岩者必须完全信任绳伴，才能无后顾之忧的攀岩登上顶峰。很容易在学习攀岩的过程中交到好友，有些夫妻一起玩攀岩后感情更好。许多企业也会参加集体攀岩活动，在过程中培养团体之间的互助合作、克服困难的精神。
All right, I think I'm ready to give it a try.
All right.
Even though it looks very challenging, look at the、yeah. wall, it's so tall.
You'll do great.
I'm willing to give it a try.
You'll do、
okay.
great, yeah.
So, well,
I need you to change.
Okay, I need
so to go ahead and get into some comfortable clothes that you can be flexible in and move around easily.
I will.
We'll get you new shoes and a harness as well.
好的，那么我呢要听从老师的建议，要去换一些比较适合这个室内攀岩的这些服装了。那我们稍微休息一下呢，稍后回来还有更多的 L.A. 一把抓 ，See L.A. 待会见。攀岩是一项手脚并用的全身运动，往上攀爬时在生理上需同时发挥身体的柔软度、指握力、平衡感，而在心理上更需要突破巨高的障碍，集中思考，观察路线来寻找下一个落脚点。对小朋友来说，攀岩可以帮助脑力开发的功能，而对大人来说，攀岩不但可以帮助释放压力、锻炼体能，也能透过身体在岩壁间的接触游移追求刺激。 好了，我已经换好了，你看，就是标准的准备要运动的这个服装。不过哈，这个我有一个很大的疑问，就是这个鞋子啊，非常非常的紧。我刚刚在试穿的时候呢，因为这是这边租的鞋子，我就觉得怎么这么的紧。所以呢，我一出来呢，我就赶快找这个 Annie 老师，我就跟他说，这鞋子真的是本来就应该这么紧的吗 ？Are these shoes supposed to be this tight? They're really, really tight.Like my feet, it's kind of like this.
Your toes feel curled. Yeah. Yes, they should be that tight. And the reason is because when you're on the wall, you make contact with the wall with this point of your toe or right around here. That's where you want to be for the best control. Mm-hmm. And when you stand on flat ground, your arch drops and that'll make your toes get even tighter up in the front. But on the wall, if your toes are in this position, they'll have...better control on sticking the holds on the wall.
好了，那我们现在呢就来正式的展开吧。 Okay, I think we're ready to really start.
Okay.
So what's the first step?
Well, the first step is to get the harnesses on since we're climbing, like the harness I have on right now.
Okay.
I'm all double back.
感觉好像要做那个吊钢丝的感觉。You know those kung fu movies? They have like those harness and then like string in the back or something. It looks like that.
It looks like one of those.
You can fly. Hopefully I won't fly today. I don't want to fly.
Yeah, we'll try not to make you fly around.
What do you call this knot?
Figure eight.
Figure eight. 就是说呢，他说这个这样子的打结的方法其实是最强的。所以说呢，让你呢真的就是。在上面呢，即使只有一根绳子撑着呢，也非常有安全感。
Okay. So all of this equipment, when we finish putting everything on, can actually hold 5,000 pounds.
5,000 pounds. Wow.
So,
can hold 5,000 pounds.
I think it'll be okay for you.
I think it'll be okay.
Maybe just barely, though, right?
Wow. But, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So you can rest.
Kind of like those Chinese.
What do you call that?
中国节 Looks really.Safe.
Yes, it is, definitely. Okay. So when it's finished, it looks like a double eight.
Okay,
right?
Double eight.
Okay, so you get the figure eight knot.
我要刚刚老师跟我们讲说，其实呢，这样这些装备呢，其实很少出任何差错的。但是会出差错呢，其实都是人为的，就是说呢，没有再度的这个检查，你做的每一个步骤有没有做对。所以刚刚老师呢，帮我再看了一遍，哎，这个 harness 的这个带子有没有结好？然后这个绳子有没有结好？是 double knot, figure eight.、
Mm-hmm.
所以呢，要事实上呢，平常说是两个人互相要彼此检查，这样子的话呢，才能够攀岩的非常的安全。
Okay. And so then likewise, let's check mine. Double back, and double back. Everything's on correctly.
Okay.
I'm through the belay loop where I need to be. This is attached correctly, and this gate is locked.
So basically, I'm really counting on you.
Right, yeah, and you are perfectly safe. You're in good hands, you're fine.
I'm going up. 我上去了，有点害怕。
said those white ones, they're all great.